you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And a very good evening to one and all. Very good evening, ladies and gents. Good evening. That was this side that said good evening. This side, one or two. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Crest Club. And welcome to our spectacular semi-final of our talent show. Many of you who have been here before have seen the three heats. And many of you who have been here before and supported the three heats know exactly how much wonderful talent we have for you lined up. In fact, we have 10 superb acts. Thank you very much to Watney Truman for sponsoring the competition this evening, to Watney Truman and, of course, the East Kent Gazette. Without judges, we couldn't possibly run this competition. So ladies and gents, I'd like you now to please put your hands together and welcome our judges who have kindly volunteered to come in this evening. First of all, from Watney Truman, ladies and gents, will you please put your hands together and thank Matt Scott. Thank you very much, Matt. From Intershows Limited, ladies and gents, Bernie Lee. From the Kramer Agency, ladies and gentlemen, Reedy Kramer. Representing Radio 2 this evening, we have the lovely Judy Newman. From the Loving Touches Agency in Herne Bay, we have Mick Hardy. And, of course, from the Sheppey Gazette, we have Savannah Johnston. The judges this evening have got a very difficult job, I can assure you of that, ladies and gents, because we've seen all the acts here, and they'll be judging in three categories. The categories are presentation, originality, and overall talent. Each category will be out of 10, and the total will be out of 30. So without further ado, we'll introduce you to our first act this evening. They're just setting up. They're four young men from the Isle of Sheppey. Anybody else out there from the Isle of Sheppey?
No.
No? Yes. Hi. Welcome. So you may have seen these young men before. They're superb. They truly are. They've come tonight with a totally different image. A different image, because last time they came, they looked sort of all with the ties and things. They've come showing how wonderful the youngsters can be, and I think they're just setting up. How are we doing? You're nearly there. Got a little bit of setting up to do, ladies and gents. We've got bands, female vocalists, comedians, impressionists, contortionists, guitarists. You name it, we've got it. Variety is the spice of life. Ladies and gents, what I'd like you now to do is please, it's very difficult coming on first, and it's very difficult to come on to the sound of your own feet. So will you please, please, give a nice thunderous round of applause to our first act this evening in the semi-final of our Crest Talent Show, Fresh!
Fresh, as you've heard, I don't know if anybody was here last time. Anybody here? Yeah. Slightly different image tonight, different songs and what have you. We're going to do three numbers for you tonight. The first one's an old track by the Beatles.
Well, she was just 17, you know what I mean. And the way she looked was way I'm not alone.
one's an old number that's it's been covered by everybody. Eric Clapton, Bob Marley, you know. This one's called I Shot the Sheriff.
Thank you.
Any Dire Straits fans in the house? Any Dire Straits fans? I feel a bit out of place actually with all these guys wearing glasses. So I think I'm best. That's what it's like. Sorry, Dad, I'm always. I better use my own eyes. So I've got an old Dire Straits on. Some of you may know. It's called Songs of Swing.
Thank you.
with suits on and ties, madam. I thought, like, backstage, what's this? What have they got on? And I thought, they said, we're going to give them a new image. But all these lights, they do, don't they? Top of the Pops and things. And I thought they did a marvellous job tonight, didn't they, ladies and gents? Opening the show, one more time for Fresh. Thank you very much. Right, it's now time to welcome our second music they play.